dying, I'm off for my walk.
Oh, Dad, you know what? You might want to call Holly and cancel. The weatherman said there's a big snowstorm coming.
They always say that. That's how they get their bonus money.
I don't think that... Never mind.
What's different about this room?
Everything. We've remodeled, remember?
That's right. You've turned your office into a palace. Meanwhile, down in the basement, I can't even get a 40-watt bulb to see the rats sneaking up on me.
Well, you know what, Daddy? I'm going shopping. I will get you a new light bulb. Give you a fighting chance. I'm getting myself an iPod so you can have my CD player.
Wonderful. Another one of your obsolete hand-me-downs. Put it next to the Betamax and my Epilady.
Sorry, were you?
Well, it's not that far along.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm in a bed. I'm working. I can't talk right now.
What?
But you said that I wouldn't be a problem.
Uh-huh.
Excuse me.
Uh-huh.
I'm in a hurry. You know, this whole blizzard thing happening.
Okay. Go ahead. I'm listening.
Uh-huh.
Please?
I'm sorry. Just look like you need a little nudge there.
Okay, Roberto. What about your sister?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
I'm sorry. I don't think the iPod...
I can't... Roberto, ma'am, could you please just let me do my job?